Hello, my name is Nari Kayari, and welcome to a nice little game called Night in the Woods. Enjoy. Start new game. In the year Granddad died, we had the worst flood since 1998. Greg got trapped on top of a doghouse. The power was cut for 2 days. Casey Harley came by in his dad's boat, and I laughed when I saw him. Granddad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories and quoted them to himself in a hospital bed. They went looking for the goods and died in lonely places. On his last day, he sat up suddenly and stared bug-eyed through the window. The old empty milk, the old playground. Half washed away, he turned to my dad, eyes still wide. "This house is haunted," he said, and died. Oh, okay. Is that a bus? Yeah. Oh, it's our friend. Probably the main character, so we might choose a voice for him.
Well, this is great. I mean, I didn't expect a party or anything, but I figured someone would be here. Welcome home, May.
What's that? Garbo and Mallory. Oh, here is somebody.
Excuse me, but where is everybody?
It's 10:45. It's closed.
Not a lot of folks getting the last bus to Possum Spring these days. Just you.
Isn't there supposed to be someone at the desk?
Closed.
Why are the lights on? Why is the TV on?
I get spooked when I'm here by my lonesome.
Oh.
I think we should talk to him.
Can I squeeze past you?
Nope. Just broke the damn thing.
When do you think it might be done?
Right after you go grab me a Fiascola from the machine.
Am I paying for this?
I always rig it when I'm here after hours.
Nice. Free as in free?
Free as in no one's here to say otherwise.
How's that door coming?
How's that soda coming?
Alright, let's just get him. That's fun. Let's just get him the Coke or whatever. It's the Fiasco Fox, yeah.
What the? They have Lime Fiasco and he wants a Fiasco?
Can you imagine that guy? That's just a waste.
Okay, just gotta grab it.
Alright, to grab it. Can we grab it? There you go.
That's fun. I didn't expect that. Like, we have to grab it.
There it is, mister.
One free Escala.
One way to drink it. Is that a beer he has on his pick?
Yummers.
So what are you doing here?
I live here. Well, I lived here.
Huh, strange.
When do you think that door's gonna be finished?
Now. Goodbye.
Oh,
bye.
Maybe we should go also.
Ooh. Well, I'm right outside of town. Mom and Dad nowhere to be found. Dark and cold. Guess I'm walking. Alone. This bus station is maybe the new thing in Possum Springs. Guess they got state funding or something. It makes a good first or last impression, I suppose. If not for the abandoned glass factory back there. Oh, that's the one, yeah. Not getting rid of that anytime soon.
I see.
Whoa, I didn't realize how much I missed the sound of that train. I used to hear it in my bed at night during the winters when the leaves were down. Okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna hike through the woods. So the woods is home, my bed, and my negligent parents.
Well, not a bad voice, huh? Not that bad, I think. I hope. I don't know. What are you guys thinking? Leave a like and a comment. Okay.
There is some dank nature and garbage.
And flying bags and stuff.
There used to be an old sawmill around here, I think. I mean, the park up that's called Sawmill Park. Looked like they lost the log load on South Point. Gonna have to climb this, I guess.
Well, I guess so. Up. Oh, okay. Can we just launch this? Okay. Oh! Oh my god. Jesus.
Oh my god! That was dangerous! I could have died! That was amazing! I'm not gonna die in this hole. Shopping bags are little ghosts of grocery stores, haunting everywhere else.
Got that right, May. Good observation, class of 99. Okay. I guess nobody walks through the woods anymore. There is Murph and somebody else. Okay. What is this?
Wow, I haven't been here in maybe 10 years, and apparently no one else has.
Apparently not. Nobody lived there.
I don't know what they were going for here. Some sort of boat castle? Most of it is gone now. Just a scene for weird animals to eat and have babies in.
There is a light coming out there.
Come on. Don't think I have the upper body strength to climb this.
Oh, okay.
Ahoy! Ahoy to you too. Look like the ladder's gone. If I could just get to the top of this thing.
Alright. Well, let's see if you can jump. Alright, there you go.
It's only been 2 years since I lived here. Not in this playground, Possum Spring, I mean. This is all getting jumbled. I should write it down.
Oh, great talent, May. You'll be a fantastic artist one day. Pretty sure of that.
Here's a power line.
Yeah, we can jump on it. Let's go home. Are we gonna get down? Oh. Hello, May. Been a while.
Hey. What are you doing out here? Nothing better to do?
I was out here doing my rounds and I saw you in this very off-limits playground.
So?
Get in the car, May.
No.
You wanna spend your first night back in jail, May? No. Of course not. Who wants that? Oh, finally home, huh? Finally home! Through the woods. We made it through the woods. Ha. Unbelievable.
Hey, remember me?
Oh, May, you gave me a heart attack.
Good. What are you doing?
Oh, May, honey, we thought you're coming tomorrow night. Whew.
You're that wrong.
How did you get here?
I walked until I got arrested by Aunt Molcop.
Oh. Did you say hi to Molly for me?
No, I say hi for no one. F the cops. I'm going to bed. Is my bed still there? Or are you waiting for tomorrow night for that too?
Oh, mate, so good to hear your voice again.
Good night.
Alright, so I should hit the stairs. What's here?
There are a few things hanging around here from the old country. This clock, the trunk in the storage room, and whatever is buried under the house after the cement incident.
Alright.
Since when is the crawling space all jammed up? Wonder if Dad could move them.
Well, probably, if we ask them in the morning. And probably the attic is where I sleep. Looks like, yeah, normal thing. Okay. Boom. Good night, mate. Been a long day for you.
Beautiful morning.
Oh yeah, scratch your butt. Let's go. Let's go downstairs. Where is downstairs? Here. Okay, here we go. We have a bird too.
Honey? Yeah. Come see me in the kitchen before you leave.
Okay. Maybe we can eat something, no? I don't know, we'll see.
Oh, it's Mom. Hi, Mom. Welcome home, sweetie. Thanks for not changing the locks. Sorry we mixed up the day you're coming back. It was such short notice. It's okay, Mom. May, honey? Yeah? Is everything okay? Yeah. Yeah, Mom, things are good. Well, I mean, it was a bit alarming to your father and I when you called. I assumed that something was very wrong.
No, it just didn't work out at school.
What does that mean, honey?
Can we talk about this another time?
Sure, hon.
Thanks, Mom.
I bet your old friend will be happy to see you.
Oh, yeah.
You wouldn't happen to know where Greg is, would you?
Oh yeah, Greg's working down at the Snack Falcon. Up in Towny Center, west by the Click Clock.
I think I'll run over and say hey.
Well, have a good time out there. Lots to explore, see what's changed.
I will.
Just watch out for all the construction.
Well, it wouldn't be fall in Possum Springs without the lots of construction.
It's so festive, honey.
I'll be back later.
Bye, sweetie. All right, bye, Mama. Okay. Mom and Dad looks older, yeah. Because he got glasses and stuff.
Part one.
Home again. Oh, I'm getting into this game. I like it. It's our house. Kill, kill, kill. Hey, what are you doing? Oh, just kids.
Hey, Mr. Twigmeyer.
May, is that you?
Nope.
Well, it looks like May.
But it smells like May. I have a smell?
When you were a kid, Susan used to call you a little dirtball.
Well, I was a dirtball.
You still are a dirtball, I bet.
Cradle to grave, 100% dirtball.
That's the spirit.
See you around, Mr. Spigmeyer.
All right, let's explore town.
Selmers!
What are you doing home?
Dropped out.
Whoa.
Yeah, I guess.
So, like you just don't go back?
That's about it.
Weird. More?
So how you been?
Okay. Me and Dennis split. Oh.
Oh no.
Yeah, he got a job at the new prison over in Brittle. And he met some girl at the gas station. Wow.
What a jerk.
He's a free agent. I guess. So what's that word that you use for like a weapon you make in jail? Like a knife? A shiv? I hope Dennis gets shivved at work. Just to scare him good. Let's do it. Scare him right in the kidney. Oh well, I gotta go. Nice seeing you, stop by anytime, man. All right, that was quite a communication here. What do you want? Hello. What you doing on my porch? I'm talking to this guy, not you. Hello, Mr. Shazakov. Mr. Shazakov.
Hello, May. My best worst student.
Ah, yeah. Like a constellation. Hate school.
Hey, don't knock school. School is vital for your future. What are you doing back in Possum Spring?
I dropped out of school.
Oh. Well, if you're still interested in constellation, come by my roof down the hill after this week. Later this week. Should have my new telescope set up by then.
Sure thing.
All right. Is that a dead cat's grave? Yep, probably. Ah, look at the kids here. I don't want to talk to them. Let's talk to this guy.
Danny, right?
Yep.
I think you were a senior when I was a freshman.
Probably.
How's it going?
Just lost my job.
Oh no.
They say construction's always hiring, but it's not. In fact, it's often laying off guys named Dan.
What are you gonna do?
I'm opening to suggestions. Don't give up. Well, there's always a chance someone will die and I can have their job.
Dan, you're not gonna like kill anyone.
You're not gonna like kill anyone, right? Does it pay? Okay, well, another weird guy. What happened in this town? Jesus.
Where is that snack bar?
Who are you? Okay. Market house. Well, what do you want?
Hey, killer. Don't you call me that. Who are you?
Lori M.
I don't even know about the killer thing.
It was a big deal, even to us mid-schoolers.
Yeah, well, that was a long time ago.
Why did you do it?
I don't know.
Did he had it coming?
No.
Our mothers told us not to talk to you because no one knew what you're gonna do. No one knew when you were going to do it again.
Well, say hi to your mom for me. She sounds lovely.
Oh, she's gone.
Oh, sorry.
That's fine.
Yeesh.
Okay, so we did something, but I don't know what. We did something, yeah? Who is this guy?
I think I have a great-great uncle or something on this.
Yep, there you go.
Ansel Borowski.
Ansel?
Even in life, he was tragic.
Okay, party barn. Video outputs to fast abilities. Like, okay. Town center platform. Let's go up here. Miller's. Can we get in? No.
Ah.
Oh. It's the snack falcon, yes. Snack to school.
Oh my god.
Hey, Greg.
What are you doing here?
I'm back.
Like back as in today?
Back as in back.
Too bad you didn't die at college.
Too bad you didn't catch a flesh-eating disease.
Too bad you didn't join a murder cult.
Too bad you didn't lose all your limbs in a freak soda machine accident.
God, it's good to see you.
How's Angus? You two still a thing?
Hold on.
What are you doing?
Changing the music. Oh, thank God, that was awful music.
A bit better, I guess.
What?
Angus!
What are you doing here?
I live here.
Since when?
Since last night, 11 or so.
That's amazing. Come to band practice.
Oh my God, the band is still a thing?
Sure.
When's practice?
Now.
When do you get off work?
Now.
Really?
Okay, as you do the practice.
He's
so excited about me. I'll be a good friend. Here we go.
Hi, Angus.
Hey, it's you.
It's May.
It's May.
Ah! So the party barn went out, huh?
Yeah, not sure how it ever stayed open.
Like, how many parties are there, really?
You need a lot of parties to keep a bar running.
I have your old bass. Oh, dude, I don't think I ever remember.
Hey, May's back.
Wow, hi.
Yeah, hi.
He's totally back.
Wait, what?
Are you here for band practice?
I play drums.
That's not drums. That's computer.
It's fine. She also does your bass parts.
Well, I understood them as the bass parts. But I can turn them off.
Turn them off?
On your computer.
May, we're totally gonna play a song. You totally have to play bass. I don't even remember. Those aren't even drums.
Okay, we gotta play a song.
Oh my God.
Oh, I'm so bad at this. Like, Guitar Hero stuff.
Come on, dude, is it? Do I have the lyrics too there? I can't read because I'm focusing on pressing this.
Oh, yeah. Put your la 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 la. Drift away. Oh, better. Ah, my bad. I guess. I don't know.
Ah, damn it.
Oh my God.
Ah.
I killed it. What am I supposed to do? Okay. Okay. Damn it, that was horrible sound, I guess. They will hate me. I need band practice for sure. I should have learned guitar instead of piano. God damn it. Okay, oh, finally. I hope it's the end of it. Just not here. Woo! That was hard.
Wow. May, that was...
pretty bad. It's what it was.
I really do not know this song. Holy crap. That was hard to do.
You'll get back in practice.
I hope, jeez. My wrist hurts. That was great, man. Like, just seeing you back, play my old horrible boss.
Okay, are we doing this dinner thing?
Yeah! Ooh!
Yay! Hip, hip. I like the croc.
Hell yeah, did I miss pizza, May? They have pizza at school.
Oh, cool. Let's take a slice, huh? Up. This pizza isn't great. It's pretty horrible.
Dudes, haven't you heard of the pizza scale? The what?
There's a scale of pizza.
On one end, there's the worst pizza, but like everything right above that, it's still really good.
Oh, I want pizza now. What's on the other end of scale?
It's pizza all the way up. Pizza's good.
Yep. Nope, no slice for you. I meant it's no pastabilities.
I miss pastabilities. Or pastabilities, how you call it. I'm not touching those crusts. Same. We should have gone to pastabilities.
The diner has ambience. The seats are comfy. The food is terrible, but it's good charm.
You too fancy for the dinner now? Guys, please. It's really great to be back.
Dude, we can hang out every day. Oh my god. Holy crap.
What?
Is that an arm? That's an arm.
Nobody move. Let's poke it with a stick. I call first.
Mate, this is like tampering with evidence. I'm going to have to start worrying about getting dismembered on my way home.
Shh, I want to watch this.
You don't need your ears to watch. Shh. Okay, so let's just... Can we poke it? Alright. Oh, okay.
Wow, what is that?
Some kind of mark.
What?
Is that a tattoo? That's a tattoo.
What is it? I think you just slotted out a clue, dude.
For F's sake, you two. Here comes the cops.
And what's going on here?
Oh.
Hey, Aunt Molly, we found an arm.
All right, May. Put the stick down and step away from the arm.
All right, don't taser me or anything.
No promises.
Oh, well, I think it's time for Angus and I to get home. See you tomorrow, May.
All right, I don't want any of you walking home alone tonight. Body system, something's bad going on.
I can drive May off, officer.
Thank you, B. Yeah, thanks, B. Let's roll. So, what do you got, the old pickaxe?
Yeah.
Are they training you to take over the family business?
They?
Your parents?
Hey, look, we are here.
Oh, my house actually isn't for a few blocks.
Get out.
Okay. Thanks for the ride.
Go.
All right.
Up. Hey, kitten.
Oh. Listen, May, I'm sorry about last night. I really thought you were coming home tonight. It's okay. Went through the ravine by the old mill, almost died.
What?
Yeah, logs almost killed me. Normal stuff.
Well, I promise you I'll never leave you stranded again.
Tell you what. How about we pretend I did come home tonight? And we just go back from the bus station, start over?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, Dad.
Hey, May.
Thanks for picking me up.
Welcome home, May.
I'm going to sleep, I think.
Well, you had a big day. Good night, kitten. Well, I think, didn't we eat? Oh, we eat pizza, right? We should just go straight up.
Bedtime? Well, I don't know. It's something else? No. There's nothing else here, actually. Unless we go back. Nothing, no. Let's have a good night's sleep. Yeah. All right. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Wow, it's been literally 36 hours since I've been online. They shall not stand. Oh. Oh no. What is wrong with you? Damn it. I bet Angus knows how to fix this. It's all computery, I think. But I can't. Let him see this. Where does he work again? Thinking some video company or something? Okay, that's terrible.
Hey, hon.
Yeah?
Come say hi.
Sure, Mom. Morning, Mom. Nope, I'm on 24 hours a day. Ha ha ha. Also, it's 4 p.m., sweetie. Oh my god, 4 p.m. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Oh, is he your little friend, Greg's boyfriend? Big guy, kind of quiet. Yeah, that's him. I need him to fix my laptop. Well, you better, sweetie. You can afford to buy a new one. Wait, do you even know Angus? Do you? Mom, we are in a band together, sort of. Oh, is the band back together? Yeah, we practiced last night. I don't think we're ever gonna play it, though. Well, that sounds like fun, honey. Yeah, I guess. You don't sound too happy about it. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Have a good time, daughter. Thanks, 24-hour mom. 7 days a week. Hey, you kid? Adult? So you back, huh? Yeah, Mr. Patterson. Penderson. Didn't last long, huh? No, Mr. Penderson. You got a job yet? I only been back for like 24 hours. Soon, it'll be only a week. Then a month. Then your whole life. You're right. I have so much time left. No one's forgotten who you are and what you did, you know. They may act like they have, but they're just small town polite, right there. Is that what this is? Small town polite, all you got, kids. So watch it. Well, that was really interesting, but I need to go listen to myself die. Bah. What did he do? What did you do, May? We'll find out. I hope. Soon. Maybe he killed that kitty there. I hope not. What is here? This guy is fishing, seriously? Pale white tunnel fish. Easy to catch and so delish. That's good. Oh god, you are listening. Okay. Trolley site use. Okay. Hey, I just got back in town. And the one thing I missed most was... Hey, I remember you. Hello. Thief. Oh, come on. That was years ago. Once a thief, always a thief. All right, you know what? I'm not a thief. You take that back. You've stolen from better... I've stolen from better places than this. I wouldn't lower myself to steal from here. Yeah. Go jump in the river. Can we take one? Delicious pretzels. Okay, take another one. Take as many as we want. Come on. Nope. Okay. Greg, but we need to go to the other one, huh? Click Clark Diner. I want a computer, I need the internet, okay. Fine, let's go to that video shop, huh?
possibilities. That one here. Okay. What did I do? Did I? Okay. Go back. Can I help you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, he is working here, right? This video shop stuff. All right, let's talk to Greg. Maybe he's not at work. Where he was. Okay. Cut him. Hey, May. Got cops in my ears. Why? I was thinking about how they have beaches in Bright Harbor. Then I was thinking about the ocean, and then I put cops in my ears, and it sounds like the ocean. Oh, dude, you took me on a journey. Speaking of nothing, I guess. Do you remember where I could find Angus at work at a video store? What do you want Angus for? Got computer problems. Figure he might know a thing or two.
He's a hacker.
Really? I'm pretty sure he hacks. Wow. Cool, dude. I'll catch you later.
Definitely. I'm so glad you're back.
Can we get some stuff? No.
I guess.
Okay, it isn't the video store, but... That's the video store, right? Can I help you? Where is Angus? Oh, he works day shift? Is it day? I got here early. Any idea where he is? I assume he went home. He lives next door. Go inside and ring the buzzer. Wait, why does everybody, why does everything you say sound like a question? You do the same thing? I just didn't comment on it. Really? Yeah? Huh. Nice, Shiva, that's cool. I'm home with my baby during the day until my mom gets back from work. Oh, babies. Pretty cool job, though. Get to watch movies, eat candy, meet cute guys. Ah, cute guys. What's wrong with guys? I don't know. Cute guys are overrated. Alright, let's... let's leave this Tinder lady aside and ring the bell next door. Like where? Here, right? Yep. Okay. Angus. Gotta be some way to make this work. I don't know. Let's press here. Oh shit. Hello, hello? Hello? You're not Angus. Who is this? Who are you? May Borowski. What are you selling? Do you get a lot of people selling stuff to you? Hello? Okay.
Somebody might open it. Yeah? Hi, Angus? Angus, you say? Dude, it's May. Tell me about yourself, Maybelline. This isn't Angus. Would you like it to be? Oh my god. Nope, bye. Alright. Let's do this one. Maurice? May. Angus? May? Yeah. You're not Angus. And you ain't Maurice. Well, I'm glad we sorted that out. Okay. Hello, Angus. Are you searching my child? Yeah. For Angus. You can search all you like for your Angus. Everyone has a different Angus. For some, Angus is happy marriage. For some, a good career. Oh my god. For some, a fancy car. My Angus, a guy named Angus, lives here. My child, no Angus will ever compare to the one to Angus, the Lord God above. Okay. Okay. Dear, have you encountered God this day? Jehovah Witnesses, my God. Look! In reverse, actually. My mom works at the church. I'm in the club by default. Okay. Hello. 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 I'm looking for Angus. Any idea where Angus lives? I believe he's at number 2. Written on the button, I think. It looks broken. I think the little guy he lives with kicked in. Kick it in. Greg? Or something. How? Let's make it. I just live here. Okay. Well, I think we have to get the button from Greg. Or somehow. Because we cannot open this. Or maybe take the stairs, huh? Nope. Nope. I guess not. How do we... So Greg has the button, perhaps? I hope so. Yeehaw! So that arm, huh? Gee, yeah! What the hell? What do you think happened? I don't know. But I guess an arm end up on the sidewalk. In Possum Spring? I mean, kinda cool, but creepy, and like the doors down front of our apartment. Yeah, you live in town East Century now, right? Yeah, we live next door. Man, you have been away for a long time. I have. Are you up for hanging on later? So much to catch on. Yeah, got dinner with the family. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? A friendly thing. Okay, where is the button? How do I get the button? I need to ask you about the button, I guess. Is it 6 o'clock yet? Okay. Alright. And we're gonna stop right here, guys. Thanks for watching part number one of our quite interesting adventure in Night in the Woods. First impression is really cool. It seems like a very smart game to play, and I'm looking forward to do the other... Oh, look, it's a cat. Hello, kitty. Hello. To do all the other parts. Leave a like and subscribe, and see you on part two. Here is, as usual, another video that I'm putting for you. Maybe related, maybe not.